assigned seats now? Absolutely not. Why would he do that? Well, I know I'm a little late, but can you help me out? Do you know where my seat is? Vanessa. actually have surprisingly soft skin. Do you drink water? No. That's not a weird question. Some people don't drink water. I don't. I drink kombucha. And energy drinks. Yeah. I'm serious. It's a lifesaver. Sit still. Still, yeah, there's some hair in it, don't worry about it, it's fine. nice and smooth. Okay, brush that out of your face a little bit. Brush this out of your face a little bit. There we go. Gross. Okay. Well, that looks better, I think, but now it's a little too flat. What do you say? I put some taffy in it. Yeah, not like saltwater taffy. I wish I had saltwater taffy. But I have like a hair buddy. I have a hair buddy that I use to touch on my hair in the day. I like to give it lots of volume, you know. I like to have it be lots of volume, whatever. Is that cool with you? Honestly, it'll make you look great. Probably sound like you're a beast and hideous and stuff, but you're honestly really pretty. Yeah, I'm so jealous. I just think there's a few things to make you even better, you know? Yeah, I'm really just looking out for you. Especially if you're new here. Smell this. Smells so good. So good. Now smell it again. Yeah, it's really good. Oh my gosh, I could smell that all day. Smell it again. And it's purple. Isn't that cool? Look at that. Oh, isn't that just the coolest thing you've ever seen? Look at that. It's like spider webs. Go. is, and it's gonna make you popular. Literally. I swear it's not a potion, but it should be. It's called Hope Night. It smells great, but the secret is it actually has pheromones in it, so what kind of person you're attracted to? Well, that's the great thing about this formulation is it doesn't matter who you're attracted to. It kind of just works on everyone. That's literally why I'm so popular. Have you seen that episode of Sweet Life of Zack and Cody? Back in, I don't even know when it, aired, whatever. London and Maddie have this perfume that they put on and it makes everyone, obsessed with them. That's what this is. And you just spray it. Do you mind? Do you not smell it first? Thank you. If he's looking, he can look. It's whatever. Yeah. I'm not doing anything. Is it like the square root of pi? Okay, well, you're the teacher, why don't you let me know? Is detention a thing in college? Well, we'll talk after class, Mr. Andrews, okay? Okay, we'll talk after class. Literally, can you believe this guy? I'm trying to help out this poor unfortunate soul, and he's just... It's like he doesn't even care about his students. I need a new manicure. Do you want to go with me? Yeah, like after class. I don't know, why not? We're friends now, right? I mean, I like you enough. Yeah. And you like me too, right? Because of my sunny personality. Good to know me, I'm actually hilarious. Yeah, cool. Well, you can cancel those plans because I need a manicure and I think we should go together. And trust me, I just saw those nails. You could do with a manicure. Disappointing. Yeah, I have like dirt under my fingernails. Yeah. I said my hands are mostly clean. I'm sure it's nothing.